What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Clash of Clans series about my clan trying to grow big. Well, I told you guys today will be the war video, but I was too lazy. I don't have enough time because I just trying to do something. Sorry, guys. But this is the result of the war. As you can see, we lost a big part of it. I mean, we're totally outnumbered. And the reason why my base got two stars is just because of this. My town hall was put in the outside. I forgot to switch it. You can just suicide hero it. But I'm gonna show you guys some of the best attacks out of the war and see most heroic attack. You see, you guys. Let's watch it in double speed first. Some of us need to dip because if I don't have to dip there, like, my time to attack properly, like, it would be way better. You see, if I managed to just go through this thing, I'm not trying to get in my way and I'm going to now it is down to my screen, and that's the time I decide to surrender. But you guys will see this. Me and my friend Axel here was a big carry to the team. We got all 3-star, 3-star. He got a 6-pack. I got a 4-pack. And while the others they just failed their attacks. Your karma was the one to take out the bottom part. I know it's easy, but just keep failing their attacks, so there's no chance for us winning. They will not fail the attack. If I fail this attack, then and here Axel can down from lane, could have found another way to start it. That's the end of the war preview. Let's start the war another one again. I'm gonna record another one, start war. Put in some of my friends. I hope it will be better. Oh yeah, we need time. Oh no. Oh, my friend is fucking going. Alright, I'll just do this. Yep. We got a new member on the team. Reaper, one of my friends. We'll start Grand Warsaws. That's the end of today's video. Sorry we lost the war. But don't forget to like and subscribe, comment down below. Thank you and bye!